and thanks for your time. Would you please let us know more about your company and the future product and services you are offering in this exhibition?
Our company name is Federal Transformers. We are based in Abu Dhabi. This company was started in 1999. Now we are a 15-year-old company. We have supplied our products to at least 20 countries all around the world, including GCC, Africa, Europe, Australia, etc. At the moment, more than 25,000 transformers are working in various parts of the world. We are approved in most of the utilities in the Middle East. And our product range at the moment includes power transformer, distribution transformer, dry type transformer, then special transformers required for solar power projects, the steel industry, the chemical industry, like that. So we make custom made transformer also, just designing it for the customer and for the customer requirement. Basically, all our transformers conform to international standards like the International Electrotechnical Commission, that is called IEC. And our products have been successfully type tested in independent laboratory in Europe. The most important laboratory is called KEMA in Netherlands. More than 35 of our products have been tested there. That means a whole spectrum of designs have been tested. So this gives the customer confidence. Our group started another company in Oman in 2004. The company's name is called LGC Transformer.
You have the branch in Dubai also, in UAE?
No, we do not have a branch in Dubai.
But we
operate for the entire region from Abu Dhabi. But we have our own factory in Oman. So that factory is almost 10 years old now. Then we have another joint venture factory in Saudi Arabia called Saudi Federal Transformer. That is also around 6 years old. Then we have another factory in Ethiopia called Addis Transformer and Switchgear. That also manufactures transformers. So that is for the local supply.
Okay, thanks a lot. Thanks for your time and thanks for the information.